Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I want to talk about the new version of Trimble Business Center. On August 16, 2021, Trimble released the new version of Trimble Business Center, version 5.52. And here on the right hand side, as you can see, there is some information about it. So let's go see how long it's going to take us to upgrade it and then read through some release notes for your information and obviously for mine. So I'm going to just here click on check on update on the top. And as you can see on the bottom here, I can see release 5.52. A major software update is available. Select this to open Trimble Business Center webpage. Okay, so I believe it's going to take us to the Trimble website and where we're going to have to put in our email and download the 5.52. Then I'm going to probably pause it while I'm downloading, since I live out of the city. The internet is not always the best. Here we go. So this is the page we know from before. I'm not a big fan of this. Every single time I have to register, and it just don't make sense, especially since my license is activated and in the warranty and everything. So I have filled it out, and thank you for your interest, and we should receive an email soon. So let me get to my email off screen here. Trimble Business Center is already here. So version download, and again we get the choice of the online and offline install. Like I said in the past, I like to do offline install because I'm upgrading several computers. So this way I have to download it only once. And it's a 4 GB file, which I'm gonna save on my into my downloads here. I'm just gonna go TBC, and then I'm just gonna transfer it to my drive at later time. And as you can see, it's downloading up here, and let's go through this fast. Okay, we're back. So I have downloaded the zip file of the version 5.52. then I have extracted, obviously, and now we can run the setup and see through the process. So there is a Windows warning, we just hit yes, and let's start the update. This is typical language, install shield. We have to accept the release, and I'm just gonna go custom this time because I'm not gonna install any of these plugins. I'm just gonna strictly install the TBC. I'm not gonna go through any of these, just TBC itself. And here we go, off to a good start. Okay, so 6.5 minutes on the dot. Let's go launch Business Center and see what we can read in the release notes there. As you can remember, we can already see 5.52, so that's good. Whew. Oh boy, it takes a while to start this. Okay, here we go. So version 5.52. If we go to support and release notes, it should open a website there where we can see release notes. They're quite short. As we can see, version 5.52 includes the following featured enhancement. So Trimble Web Services, security for Trimble Web Services have been enhanced to provide safe continued support for these services. And the fixes of the following issues. So VCE project files saved in TBC 5.5x sometimes fail to open in older version of the program, even when using the workaround that allows you to open a newer project file. Mobile mapping, single run registration performed with the geoid provided inconsistent residuals and wrong aspect. Users who had upgraded to TBC 5.51 may have encountered error when initially starting the program. Fortunately, I had not that issue. And ambiguous message, there was an error generating the alignment data for publishing. Appeared when publishing machine data overlay and alignment to Works OS. The message now informs me then that an emulator for specified machine and software version cannot be found. So missing emulator. So this would be it for the 5.52. So the installation after downloading and unzipping was about 6.5 minutes. Obviously that depends on your machine. I do recommend everybody to upgrade. There are always those little tidbits which make the business center run smoother. Hope you enjoyed this new video. Don't forget to upgrade. Don't forget to sign up for our channel. Hit the bell. And as always, we'll see you next time.